How has Oxford changed you?
How has Oxford changed me? Oh my goodness.
Yeah, wow. That's a loaded one.
Oxford has made me realize that that I have the capacity to do much more than what I thought I did have the capacity to do when I arrived here.
I think Oxford has made me much more aware that there's a bigger world out there than my academic silo.
So it's definitely been an experience where I would say I've learned a lot about the world and about, in a really cliche way, really, how other people view the world.
Having the opportunity to meet people from all walks of life within St. Anthony's or within Oxford in general has really, really changed how I think about the world. And every day I'm challenged.
You're really sort of challenged to think about the impact of the work that you do. And so I guess I've become more than just an academic, but maybe more of a global citizen.
Understanding the value here that's placed on not just how to think, but to then go out into the world and practice that.
It's definitely made me think outside the box. So meeting diverse individuals, bright students from all over the world.
I think it really pushed me to my limit in a way that I didn't know was possible.
I think it's just made me a lot more optimistic, and I'm feeling like these exciting things that I want to do are actually a realistic option.
It's more than the degree, because I've come out the other end, I feel like a totally grown person who is ready to take on something even more challenging than this, and this has been pretty challenging. So I feel up to the task.
Yeah, and so I'm a better person having come to Oxford.
It's changed me as a person. In a way where I just sort of feel so happy to be a part of it. And I think once I've left, I'll never be able to forget it. There are people who have said nothing will ever seem as beautiful, nothing will ever seem as wonderful as those years, and you'll always think that you took it a little bit for granted, and I think that's probably what I'll feel.